What up, nigga? J. Rell, Alpha League champ all day, man. Down here, man, we in Southwest Detroit for the Cinco de Mayo celebration. I just came out here to, I just wanted to come out here to say personally, fuck BEZ, nigga. You're
fuck
not gonna win
easy, nigga.
Yeah, just watch that bullshit ass Dave's Corner or whatever the fuck that was, dog. Shout out Dave, nigga, but. You know, me and you was good until you made that shit. I said, make me mad. You pissed me off. Like a week before the battle. That's some bullshit, bitch. You know? Shit happened. I want to do my predictions anyway, though.
What battle?
You know,
me,
you personally.
Hey,
me's
my motherfucking man. I know that nigga since, you know what I'm saying? I'm
not
a nigga, you know what I'm saying? But,
fuck that nigga.
Hey. Hey, you got a battle on your hand with some real nigga. Real gonna put your ass. Put your ass in your place,
you know? Got Dame Black and A1, man. You know, I had to, you know, A1 actually hit me up with his bars. I'm about to spit them shit back, nigga. That's kind of hot bullshit. Nah, that shit was cold, man. I probably got to go with A1 on that, man. Season vet. He had a little stumble against me, you know?
You know what I'm saying? CMG, Alpha League, BFA.
All day.
You know what I'm saying? We taking over every industry. We got the battle rap, my man. J-Rell on this motherfucker. Killing niggas. I think everybody he battled.
They real the animal.
Killed him. I don't think he lost a round yet.
My niggas. He already know.
Got my niggas from CMG, my niggas Solo.
Everybody know that name.
We winning so many rounds, we donating rounds to niggas. We giving rounds to charity.
Then we dropping niggas on the industry shit. We got my nigga Amos. Shout out Amos. General. Follow him, niggas, on Twitter. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Do what you got to do. Wait for CMG. We coming. I'm telling you, baby.
All day.
It's money out here, dog.
What do you think going to happen?
Be easy. With? Be easy. That's all I'm telling niggas. You know what I'm saying?
I'm trying to tell that nigga,
all
man.
That funny shit ain't really funny shit.
Easy,
dog. Fuck with the nigga, dog.
My nigga.
You might as well partner with the nigga instead of trying to battle.
Come
the nigga.
Fuck with us, they though, but.
Think K go body of leaders. I just think, nigga, you hear how lyrical K is, nigga? When that nigga said Gnarls Barkley or Charles Barkley, bro, I don't know how he thought of that. There's no way I could have thought of that, nigga. So there's no way Elitis could possibly win that battle with K.
That's my man, though. You already know, big dog. That's what I like to hear, baby. That shit. That's what I like to hear.
Man. You know, I like both of them niggas. Similar styles. Style-wise, probably, you know, gonna be the most interesting and shit battle. But I take Mark Minor 3-0. Not a bag, though. Probably just be 3-0. Next.
Alright, what up? We still out here in Southwest and shit. What up? Hey, look at that going crazy, though. Hey, what y'all think gonna happen in that battle, though, with me and BEZ and shit, man? He a bitch? Oh man, don't say that about that nigga, man. You already know. That's what it is.
Hey, listen, Dear the Monster, nigga. I'ma do BEZ so bad that Dear gonna lose this battle. So, nigga, back to
real. Nigga, win that battle with J-Rell and BEZ, though, yeah? J-Rell!
Shit. My battle with BEZ. Monsters. What else, nigga? That shit gay as fuck. What else, nigga? What else? Get the fuck out of here. Y'all got Tourette's, nigga? During the battle, nigga. Just, what else? Get the fuck up, nigga. Hear that shit, man.
26, who y'all think gonna win, man?
J-Rell.
All day. Come on, man.
J-Rell.
You already know. What y'all think about BEZ, though? Like, for real, though. He a bitch? Come on, man.
You a bitch.
I fuck with BEZ, though.
No. Man, I can't call it, nigga. I'm sorry. JC and Snow. We'll go with JC, man, because that's the safest bet. But, you know, Snow did that continent shit or whatever, which I thought was real creative. And I feel like when you won a round against anybody, like, nigga, nobody would have been able to stand up to that round. So I think he could pull some shit like that. He could hit one amazing round. So, kind of, you know, I think JC has a disadvantage for not doing 3 rounds, for real, but, you know, we'll see. But I go with JC, man. Just in, like, a real, real tight decision. This could be who you like.
I don't even think I'll win that J-Rell BEZ battle, though. I heard you know about that, though. Who, I'm telling you right now, get your ass jabbed all in camera.
How you know about that? Like, you asked
who gonna win the battle?
You have to do a real interview.
Who gonna win the battle?
Hey, what's your argument?
What being on, you get punched in
your... That's my major, yes.
It is hard.
What, who gonna win the battle? J-Rell, BEZ.
J-Rell.
Why J-Rell gonna win?
We got our event June 8th, downtown at Blondies. Look us up on Facebook. We got Mossberg versus Ammo, two Pontiac niggas that, well, nah, Ammo a Pontiac nigga, Mossberg from Detroit. Them two niggas hate each other. Ammo has called Mossberg fat 20 different ways on Facebook, so it's gonna be interesting to see how many different ways he can call him fat. Standout versus Dice Roller, two new niggas, man. I brought both of them in. Deal the Monster versus Young L, them niggas been getting into it, that's money on the line. Snap versus ZLB. Them two niggas been getting into it. ZLB always want to battle for money, so you know they got money on the line. Impose and B-Rock grudge match. That's gonna be a good battle and shit, man. I heard some stuff from both of them. You know, I heard some stuff. They'll be cold. BEZ and Merle Green. I swear them two niggas don't like each other. They act like they do, but I don't think they really do, nigga. Check out Merle Green's blog. We got J Dot, Dollar Sign, and Demo Jones. Them niggas go fight, guaranteed, nigga. They both know. I told them niggas, we all battle, nigga, wear gloves. So we ain't gotta stop or nothing, nigga, go for it. But them two niggas, that's gonna be a crazy battle. And blocking the leaders, man. Block, ultra aggressive, so, you know, sponsored by Great A Entertainment, and shout out to my brothers at Choice Music Group. It's hosted by J Rell and Mac Myron. You know, we got special guest Scheme Street, man, fuck with y'all. Mike Murderers, fuck with y'all. Animal House, fuck with y'all. We got some Chicago Battleground niggas coming down, fuck with y'all. It's a new Battle League of Toledo's coming up. They hit us up on Facebook, they said they coming out. You know, we got the club for the whole night, so the battles might be going, you know, for like 3 or 4 hours. No, like, you know, maybe a couple hours. And then we gonna have a club for the rest of the night. So chicks dancing, you know, all that shit, man. It's crazy. I'm inviting every chick I know. So shit, that's at least three right there. But J Rell, man, get at me. Follow me, dog. J Rell AL.